HSD pulled all government funding from 15 mental health providers after accusing them of massive Medicaid fraud.
Their big allegations, $36 million worth of misspending and fraud.
There was no due process.
You are not going to receive any more Medicaid payments.
It was useless to try to fight it.
When you take away these services, these people just kind of go away.